what bothers me, you know too well. The bills, the debts, the whole catastrophe. Can't you hear it, Freida? Darker than Hades, sweeter than Orpheus's lyre, a siren's wail.
Siren? Our child is due next month, and you lie with me raving about another woman's voice.
No. Dark waters crying beauty, and such sweet sadness. Is this what Ulysses heard? Then tie me to the mast and let the voices sing my mind away.
Oh, enough now! Have you lost your senses?
And below the siren song, the wailing anguish of those who've fallen for her. Fallen for her tricks. Muse of the Lord. Not with stones, but gaping skulls, an ecstasy of rotting flesh.
This madness has gone too far. Now calm yourself, Josef. As Odysseus plod, his sailor's ears with wax.
I can't sleep, I toss and turn, there is no peace for me. Feel like I might suffocate. Troubles more can pinch me like devils. Out, out, out into the morning air. Its cold fingers will caress my face. Lighten the leaden weight that crushes my mind. About her from my father. Such beauty, her olive flesh and raven hair. Temptress, sorceress, I should leave now. Very kind and nice to meet you, but I must be going.
These dark waters forever.
this song. Sadness fills your heart. Thoughtful of you, but I really doubt you can save me from the mess I'm in. I must be going. Wanted for nothing. But now, hard times have hit. Business is bad. Our circumstances so reduced, I no longer know which way to turn or what to do. Sometimes, I think I might...
What?
End it all. Business used to dealing and bartering. Name your price.
Promise. Promise.
Yes, yes, of course, but what?
You'll give me. You'll offer me. A little treasure that's just been born in your house.
Just been born? In my house. Well, that could be nothing more than a kitten. Yes, a kitten or a little puppy. The baby isn't due for another month. Oh, but of course, sweet fairy, for your kindness you deserve as much and more. All our problems solved at once. Perhaps the Nix is not so bad after all. Those stories, just a lot of foolish twaddle. Old wives' tales. Thank you.
so happy.
Calm down now and stop your gabbling. I doubt her news is as good as mine.
Your wife, sir, has had her baby. You are the father of a healthy son.
What do you mean, father?
Madam is so happy. You have a son. But what's the matter, sir? And tell me, aren't you dead?
That witch, that she devil. She must have known all along, and I, like a fool, let myself be tricked. Tricked, beguiled.
There, Herr Müller. It's just a shock. Come and see your wife and your newborn baby.
What use to me a good fortune and riches if I must lose my son? Now what am I to do?